Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can connect any kind of the monitor to your laptop. And now let's begin. As you can see on the tables, now I have one monitor and it's going to connect with my laptop. So now have a closer look to it. So you can check it out on your monitor. Here we have the HDMI port, DVI port, and the VGA port. They are all input, VGA input. And this one is just the power supply, so all the monitor have their own power supply. So you can find the word DC in or the AC in or something. And just check out on your laptop the connection. Is it the HDMI or VGA? And most laptop in nowadays it just use only the HDMI, and for the old version of the laptop it will use the VGA port. And you will find one on my laptop. I have the HDMI. So you can see the text here, and the port is will be like this. So if your laptop need to use HDMI, you need to use this kind of cable. It's called the HDMI. Input one side to your laptop and another side to the monitor. Another thing, if your laptop have the VGA, so you need to use this kind of the cable connection. It's called the VGA cable. Plug another one to the laptop and it helps to scroll. You just need to scroll this one tightly to the monitor and laptop. So you can see here is the screw here. Okay. And another option, if your laptop have only the HDMI output and your monitor have only the VGA connection, because the monitor is the old version or something, so you need to have this adapter. So it has the VGA and convert it to HDMI. So you need to plug this one to your laptop, and another side is to the VGA port like this. So you plug on it and then screw another side and make another side to the monitor. Okay, now we try the first option, is the HDMI connection. So first of all, you need to input the power supply to the monitor. Okay, and now just connect the HDMI one side to the monitor and one side to the laptop HDMI connection. And then you will see your laptop display to the monitor, and you also have the option to choose, so I tell you. So on the laptop you have this function, so you just press the Fn and then this display function, and then you will see the option duplicate, extend, and the PC screen only and second screen only. So again, so it has the PC screen only, duplicate, extend, and the second screen only. So this one is make as the second screen. So now we choose the PC screen only. And now you will see there are none display on the monitor, and it will display only on the PC. That means your laptop. And duplicate. So everything display on the laptop are same as the display on the monitor. So example, I open the Chrome, and then it will display on both devices. Another thing, extend. So we use the laptop as the first screen and the monitor as the second screen. For example, I open Chrome, and then we can get it to the monitor. Okay, you can see we can drop and drag it. Okay, and we can also change the size, the part of the screen. So now you can see is the laptop is off on the right and the monitor is on the left. So you can change it. So you need to right click on the screen and then go to select your display setting, and then you will see that this is the screen 1 and screen 2. You can also identify, just press identify, and then this is number 1 again, and this is number 2. So now I want the number 2 back on the right hand of the laptop. So we just select on this one and hold on and then drag it to the right side. And apply. Okay, now and let's see. So first time we take the scroll to that side. So now cannot, but when we drag it to the right, you will see the Chrome is go to the right. So you can adjust it depend on your location. And then now we try to connect the, so I change it back to the left side first and apply. So now you can see it get back to the number 2 to the left. Okay, and now let's try to connect with the VGA port. So just take out the HDMI. Now we connect the VGA into the monitor, and then you need to have adapter to connect to your laptop to make it become HDMI. Okay, now after you plug into your laptop, you will see the display on the right hand screen. So all the functions are the same as I show when we connect with the HDMI. And I think that's all for today's video of how you can connect your laptop to the monitor with HDMI, VGA, and the HDMI to VGA adapter. And thank you everyone for spending your time watching this video, and I hope you success to connect your device. I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.